The word cello, believe it or not, comes from the Italian word little big viola. In Italian, the suffix one means big, and the suffix ello means small. Violone, or big viola, was the early name for the double bass. Later on, when this wonderful instrument was invented, it turned out to be smaller than violone, so diminutive suffix had to be added, turning violone, big viola, to violoncello, little big viola. And in English, violoncello gets usually shortened to cello.